Though it is more difficult to sue a government entity than a private party, given the right facts, it can be done. A government entity enjoys protection under a doctrine known as government immunity or sovereign immunity. There are situations where you can sue the government, including for personal injury claims. Incidents involving federal government vehicles are governed by the Federal Tort Claims Act. The FTCA provides a limited waiver of the government's sovereign immunity when its employees are negligent within the scope of their employment. The government can only be sued under circumstances where the United States, if a private person, would be liable to the claimant in accordance with the law of the place where the act or omission occurred. In Colorado, the state government is protected by the Colorado Governmental Immunity Act. The CGIA provides immunity from suit to the state of Colorado, subsidiaries of the state, such as universities and colleges, special districts, and municipalities. However, immunity has been waived for injuries occurring as a result of these specific instances: operation of motor vehicles, operation of public hospitals, correctional facilities and jails, and the existence of some dangerous conditions. When a person sustains an injury for which immunity has been waived, then there are very specific steps the victim must take to satisfy the CGIA. Failure to comply with the requirements of the CGIA will result in the claim being barred forever. The first of these requirements is that the appropriate governmental entities be provided notice within 180 days of the date of the incident of the victim's intent to sue. The appropriate governmental entities depend on the specific governmental body involved in the incident. The CGIA also sets forth specific requirements for the content of the governmental notice.